Okay, here we go. First, I hope this doesn't make Michael too sad to read, but it needs to be said. Second, you should never send a blood clot to do a tumor's job. That's just... I don't know how I feel about this. That's just basic. I hear now he's on a bandage in a medical basement somewhere.
How did you fit? Mr. Cat? Mr. Cat? What are you doing? Where'd you go? What are you doing up there? How'd you get up there? Look at how small the size is. Look it. Mr. Cat? What? How did you go from there to there?